Penn State Health is on the front lines of finding a treatment for COVID-19. That treatment comes from recovered patients. Dr. Edward Gunther is a researcher at Penn State Cancer Institute. He's overseeing the program and sat down with us to explain how it works.
Convalescent means recuperating, so convalescent plasma therapy treats patients with the help of recovered patients.
It turns out that antibodies can be transferred from patient to patient, not just in breast milk, but in serum or plasma. And what serum or plasma is, it's the broth. If blood is soup, plasma is the broth. And so the antibodies that fight infection reside in the plasma. And if someone is recovered from infection, plasma from that person can be transferred to a blood-matched recipient and can fight the infection for the recipient patient.
Treatment involves a single infusion of plasma from a single recovered donor. The infusion could boost the infected patient's immune system.
So whenever someone has an infection, it's a race between the virus doing its damage and replicating and the immune system evolving its response. When that response evolves promptly enough, the person is able to eradicate the infection. On the plus side, it's very likely to be safe. And even though we don't have the data to say whether it's effective yet, by analogy to its use in other diseases and other disease outbreaks, we think there's a very reasonable chance to say it might help. So unlikely to hurt, good chance it could do some good.
These treatments are first going to severely ill patients, but Dr. Edward Gunther says their goal is growing the supply.
What we've been doing is trying to assemble a cohort of donors who are ready to go, and then we'll hopefully then be able to create an inventory of convalescent plasma that we can use quickly.
Potential donors must be symptom-free for 28 days or test negative and have written proof of their diagnosis.